Stay with it. Keep going forward. You're doing great.
Oh, man. Right,
stay with it. Stop.
Sweet.
What are you worried is going to happen?
Good, because I already see them. And
okay, but remember that when we're doing exposure, it's about facing your fear.
Oh, I'm getting exposure right now.
What's your anxiety level?
Oh, it is a 9 right now, going to 10 real close.
Okay, remember 10 would be 1 on you.
No, this is like 1, like, stop. Wait.
Okay. You're okay.
I'm having my anxiety attack all over again. My breathing is already catching up to me. I'm thinking I'm gonna fall apart.
One step, just take one step for me. Good, okay? Bring the other foot forward.
Way to go, Laura.
Okay, good. I am gonna ask you
I put my hands in my pocket.
You've got to keep the forward motion going.
You know what? I'm going to start with
one finger.
I'll use this.
The longer you wait, the worse it gets. Okay? Leave it there.
Laura's very emotional. I just felt tortured watching her. I found myself going back and forth and struggling between feeling really bad for her and then being absolutely scared for myself.
Okay, let's just plant your hand down. You can do it, Laura. You're almost there. Good.
You're doing it.
Wait. Stay with it, Laura. Stay with it. Laura, you're done. You're dead.
I am so happy. I have a huge smile that I cannot get rid of. This is a huge step for me. I'm starting to believe I can do this.